Long about this time, Paramount needed a lion for a jungle picture, so they traded me to MGM for Leo. Leo got real petulant and refused to report, but I showed up at MGM and I got some great songs on a picture called Going Hollywood.
After sundown, in the hush of evening, you will hear my song long after sundown. Skies of coral weave their dreams around us at the end of day. Like a troubadour, I'll call to you in the thrill of twilight. Listen, lover, do after sundown in the hush of evening. Will hear my song long after sundown.
I want to tell you there was some pretty dramatic stuff in this picture. One sequence that I recall, my gal aired me, and I wound up in Tijuana in a Skid Row gin mill, unshaven, looking like an unmade bed, and clutching a gourd full of tequila and singing the following to a room full of serapes and sombreros.
Well, you came, I was alone. I should have known you were temptation. Was gone. You were temptation. It would be thrilling if you were willing. If it can never be, pity me, for you were born to be king. Temptation, and I'm yours. Here is my heart. Take it and say we'll never part. I'm just a slave, only a slave.
Temptation. I guess every baritone worthy of the name has had a whack at that one through the years. And so I next got into a picture with Carol Lombard and Ethel Merman. It was called We're Not Dressing. And this was the hit song.
I'll love thy neighbor. Walk up and say, how be you? Gee, but I'm glad to see you, pal. How's tricks? What's new? Love thy neighbor. Offer to share his burden. Tell him to say the word and you will see him through. Especially if there should be a beautiful girl next door. Why don't you say to that girl next door? Now don't think I'm bold, But my mother told me to love thy neighbor, and you will find your labor a great deal easier. Life will be breezier if you love thy neighbor.
And from the same picture, we have a plaintive little appeal.
The only one to say I really fell in love the day I first set eyes on you. And may I, with your very kind permission, could I tell you that my one ambition is to share a love affair with you? Here I wait. Do give me a chance. Do tell me my fate. What is your answer? May I hold you to my heart and pray I will be there beside you when they groom and bride you. May I hear you say,